The death of our only son Paul on the 30th of January 2014 shattered our world, and we are still struggling to come to terms with his death. We found out from an early age of 7 that Paul had a nut allergy, and that made us more aware of food products and their ingredients. Even items which stated may contain nuts were never purchased. Paul's nut allergy had always played a very important role in his life, especially when he started working in the hospitality industry as a chef at the age of 18. But he soon preferred house front, and being particular about the food he ate, he would go out of his way to cater for customers with various allergies. Nothing can bring Paul back, but it is our sincere hope that his death will raise awareness in the food industry so that this never happens again. I'm sorry. We also ask anyone with a food allergy to always be aware